Tasted the Nouveau Beaujolais today. It must be a Thursday.